Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. I am Vishal and today I am going to show you how to install Linux Ubuntu 14.04 in your Windows machine. First thing we need ISO file of Ubuntu. You can check out this link in the description below or the link above. For 32-bit PC click here and for 64-bit PC click here. Next thing we need Virtualbox. Just search Virtualbox in Google. Now click here to download VirtualBox. For Windows machine, click here. As I have already downloaded both the files, as you can see, VirtualBox and Ubuntu 14.04. So we need to install VirtualBox now. Just install this VirtualBox. Now, as you can see, the installation is complete here. Just click on Finish. Now just click on New. Now name anything that you want. You can name anything here. Choose the version 64-bit or 32-bit. Click on Next. Now choose the RAM how much you want to assign to your virtual machine. As I have 8GB of RAM, I can assign 2GB without any problem. You need to assign RAM depending on your system. Click on Next. 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 Choose fixed size. Now choose how much hard disk space you want to assign to your virtual machine. 8GB is enough for the Ubuntu installation and basic work. Click on Next. Now it will take some time here to complete or to make the virtual hard disk of your Ubuntu machine. Now it has been created here, as you can see here. So before proceeding, just disable your internet connection so that it will not install any updates in between installation and take extra time. Now select this and click on Start. Click here and choose the ISO file and click on Start. Now ignore these notifications right now. We will get back to these later. So our virtual machine is booting up for the first time. Ignore these notifications here. Now it is booting up. Let's wait few seconds more. Now it has booted up. We don't need to try Ubuntu, just click on Install Ubuntu. Just click on Continue, or you can select this to install third party applications. Click on Continue. Just click on Continue and don't bother or just think about all these. Just click here, Continue. Now installation has started in the background. Just we need to configure our Ubuntu installation. Select location, select keyboard layout. Now name your computer or and your name here. Name anything that you want. So I'm going to put the Alpha Point. Now choose the password. Type anything in both the password fields. Now choose login automatically or the manual login. Now click on later here so that we can log in later there. So as you can see, the installation was already going on in the background. Now it has come in the front. Now it will take 3-4 minutes to complete the installation. Now as you can see, the installation is complete here. Just click on restart now, or better close this. So I have clicked on restart. Now you may face problem in restarting. In my system, the system is not getting restart itself. So let's just close this and power it off and click OK. So just click on start and boot the Ubuntu first. So it is going to boot up for the first time after installing Ubuntu. Let's just wait here. This Ubuntu 14.04 is in beta stage. The final stage will be released next month. So let's just see how does it look. So as you can see, it has booted up here. We cannot make it in full screen right now. We will make this in the next video. let's just see system settings and Ubuntu version here. As you can see, Ubuntu 14.04 LTS here. So you can see the CPU, memory, RAM, GPU. So these are the default virtual machines settings here. Let's just see how much resource it is consuming right now. You can see the CPU usage and the memory usage, how much it is using right now. We can tweak this and increase the CPU and RAM later. I will show you in the next video. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Hope to see you again, and till then, goodbye.